Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to teach your dog to run on a treadmill. Let's get started. Okay. So this ball of energy is Coda. Coda has never seen a treadmill before, so this is going to be your first time. So what we're doing, so I'm just using a regular human treadmill. You can get dog treadmills. They're dog powered, they're great. But right now we're just going to use what most people have is a regular human treadmill. So I have mine against the wall, as well as the wall in front. And then what I'm going to do is use my body as a blocker on this side, as well as some people, if you need to, you can put a block in the front here. So I'm going to try to just keep my body, as well as I'm keeping her on a leash. I'm just using a simple slip lead, and I'm going to hold her onto the treadmill when it starts going. But at first, I'm just going to get her used to, see, some dogs are just scared, some anxious dogs and nervous dogs are just scared to get on the treadmill. So here. Oh, good girl. Coda has no such fears. Good job. Good job, Chomper. Okay, come on. Good job. Yes. Good girl. And since she has no issues, so if a dog has issues, you can just ease on and just do simple, slow, work slow, get them used to stepping on and off. But Coda obviously is not nervous at all, so we are actually just gonna jump right into it and turn the treadmill on the lowest it can go. Okay, so I'm gonna stand up here, I'm gonna hold on to her, and I'm going to expect this is the first time it's ever going to be turned on, and Coda's first time, sorry if you can't see her. She may freak out, so I am going to hold onto her leash and hold her onto it so she can't jump off or jump through the front. Okay, so we're going to just press start. Good girl. And we're going to give her treats. And it's moving. Oh, good. So she's nervous. Oh, good job. Yep, little step off the edge. Doesn't get it. That's okay. Good. Nope. Where are you going? Come here. Okay, yes. Yes. Good job. Okay, so she's still taking treats, so that's a good sign that it's not scaring her that much, but she doesn't get it too often. There we go. Come on. So I'm going to turn it up a little bit faster. I'm making sure she doesn't get off. Okay, good. It's okay. Yes. Good job. Good job. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Yes. 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 So we're going to slow it. Okay. Easy. Good. Here. Yes, a good girl. So she was getting a little nervous to take treats while it was moving, but she did just take the treat, no problem. And get off. Good girl. That's another thing is you're going to want to teach the dog that they can't get off until you say they can. That'll come in handy later so that you don't even need a leash on when they go on the treadmill. Now we're going to take a break and we'll come back and we'll do it again in a little bit. Good. Yes. Good job. She kind of understands what's going on now. There we go. Good. Good girl. Good. Easy. Easy. That was my bad. Don't let her get too far back. Good. Good girl. Yes. Good. Good. Speeding it up, and I'm just keeping my voice calm. So the first session, she got over the whole trauma of the moving floor. In the second session, she's quickly catching on to what to do. Good. Good. So I'm speeding it up. So this is only level one. One mile per hour. We started at 0.5. She's getting it. Good girl. Good girl. Yes. Good job. Good girl. Good. Yep. Stay. Good. Good girl. Good girl. Go. And as your dog gets more and more comfortable with it, you can increase speed again gradually and you can get them into a bit of a trot. So this treadmill, it can be used, it improves focus, because of course a dog has to focus on a moving floor. That's hard for a dog to understand. As well as it burns some extra calories if you are unable to take them out that day, or if you have a dog that just does not stop burning calories, then you can take them. This can be just an added thing a few times a week on top of all the regular walks and fetch and games.
Yes.
Good girl. Good. It just promotes overall dog health. Good. Okay. Good girl. Okay, good job. Come here. Oh, you're not as hyper anymore, are you? You had a long day. Hey, she's you had a long day. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe to our channel if you'd like to see more. Thanks, guys.